Welcome to the Bezos Family Immunotherapy Clinic at Seattle Cancer Care Alliance. Our clinic uses cellular immunotherapy to treat eligible patients for many types of cancer. Cellular immunotherapy is a type of cancer treatment that alters your own immune cells in a lab to enhance your immune system's ability to fight cancer. We are at the forefront of the latest cellular immunotherapy treatments, including CAR T-cell therapy, tumor-infiltrating lymphocyte therapy, and T-cell receptor therapy. Through our alliance with leading research teams and cancer specialists at Fred Hutch, Seattle Children's, and UW Medicine, we bring new treatments and clinical trials to cancer patients. At the Bezos Family Immunotherapy Clinic, we have a unique model that allows us to deliver complex cancer care in one location for your comfort and safety. We provide blood draws, chemotherapy, cellular infusion, clinic visits, and some procedures all in our care suites on the sixth floor.
Hi, I'm Mitch, an infusion nurse in the Immunotherapy Clinic. In this video, I'm going to walk you through what you might experience as a cellular immunotherapy patient. The information in this video is meant to be a general overview, and it doesn't replace a conversation with your physician. Everyone's experience is unique, so as you watch this video, keep in mind you will have your own treatment plan and respond differently to points along the way than others.
Most of your appointments will take place at Seattle Cancer Care Alliance's outpatient clinic in the South Lake Union neighborhood. If needed, your inpatient care will either be provided at SCCA Hospital or a specialized unit of University of Washington Medical Center. Both are located at UW-MC and provide the same high-quality level of care. Your care team will be made up of an attending physician, an advanced practice provider, such as a nurse practitioner or physician's assistant, a nurse, a pharmacist, social worker, dietitian, and scheduler, who all work together to support you during your treatment. If you're part of a clinical trial, your care team may also include a research nurse and trial coordinator. Treatment involves much more than fighting your disease with cellular immunotherapy. Your team may reach out to medical experts throughout our clinic to manage your treatment. We also have teams who provide practical, emotional, and social support, such as physical therapy, child life, and integrative medicine. Depending on the intensity of your treatment, you may need to have a caregiver to provide around-the-clock monitoring, emotional support, and physical care for a portion of your time here. Caregivers are welcome and encouraged to attend all of your appointments. We will give you and your caregiver information about what to look for and who to call at any time, day or night, if symptoms arise. If you require additional monitoring, you'll be admitted to SCCA Hospital or a specialized unit of UW-MC, both of which are designed for caregivers to stay overnight. For some treatment plans, you're expected to live within 30 minutes of SCCA's outpatient clinic, so you can come here quickly if needed. Your care team will share the specific requirements of your treatment plan with you. We know making plans for treatment can raise many questions. Immunotherapy has a dedicated intake team to help you feel more comfortable. Their advanced practice provider will answer your treatment-related questions. Their coordinators will answer your more practical questions, such as where to live while you're receiving treatment and what the best transportation options are. They can also connect you with SCCA patient financial coordinators who can help you understand your insurance benefits.
I'm Dr. David Maloney. I'm the medical director of the immunotherapy clinic here at the SCCA. At the Bezos Family Immunotherapy Clinic, we offer cellular immunotherapy clinical trials for blood and lymph system cancers and solid tumors, including approaches developed by scientists at Fred Hutch. We also have FDA-approved CAR T-cell treatments for non-Hodgkin's lymphoma and acute lymphoblastic leukemia. Our goal is to offer leading-edge treatment options in a state-of-the-art clinic and provide the best treatment experience possible for our patients.
The first step in receiving cellular immunotherapy is to undergo an evaluation. You will meet with a team of nurses and doctors to discuss your medical history, current disease status, and undergo a series of tests and procedures to evaluate your health. After your evaluation is complete, Your care team will help you decide if immunotherapy is an option for you. The next step is cell collection. Your cells may be collected through a process called apheresis. Apheresis is a procedure where blood is sent through a machine that separates and collects the cells that will be altered and returns the other cells into your bloodstream. For some treatments, we may be able to collect cells from a tumor sample instead of apheresis. We send the collected cells to a lab where scientists work to turn them into cancer-fighting cells. During this time, you may need to come in for appointments to make sure your body is ready for your new cells. Before receiving your newly engineered cells, you may get chemotherapy. This type of chemotherapy, also called lymphodepletion, is given to create space in the immune system for your new cells and to help them grow. After chemotherapy, you will receive an infusion of your cancer-fighting cells. Depending on your treatment plan, your infusion may take place at the SCCA clinic, SCCA hospital, or a specialized unit of UWMC. Once infused, the goal is for your new cells to multiply in your bloodstream and find and destroy your cancer cells. After you receive your infusion of new cells, you will see your care team frequently, even daily, depending on how you are responding to treatment. These visits help us keep an eye on your response to the new cells. Some cellular immunotherapy treatments may have severe symptoms associated with them that are common reasons for a hospital stay. These include fevers and neurological symptoms. SCCA Hospital and UWMC provide care on dedicated units with staff who specialize in caring for patients receiving cellular immunotherapies. Transition nurses will work with you to coordinate your discharge from the hospital to the clinic. This helps ensure a smooth transition between inpatient and outpatient care. Your care team will determine your recommended follow-up plan. They will also provide your primary oncologist with health records, a summary of the care you received at Seattle Cancer Care Alliance, and recommendations for your care needs when you return home. Some patients will be followed for several years to assess their health in response to the treatment. This long-term follow-up may be done through phone, email, regular mail, or appointments with Seattle Cancer Care Alliance, your oncologist, and your local physician.
We hope this information helped you to learn more about the Bezos Family Immunotherapy Clinic at Seattle Cancer Care Alliance. If you'd like to make an appointment or talk to our dedicated cellular immunotherapy intake team, please contact us. If you are a current patient of our clinic, please contact your care team with any questions about your experience at SCCA. We look forward to caring for you.